Churrasco Gaucho is one of the few Brazilian restaurants in Nairobi, Kenya. The concept of rodizio is common among the South Brazilian people, where the meat is served at your table. This comes with an amazing and varied menu that will tantalize your taste buds. One enjoys over 20 types of salads and 4 different types of meat with 16 to 20 different cuts at any given time.
So this is the kind of the salads that we have. We have kachumbari, we have chickpea salad, we have couscous, this is a Mexican salad. We have buttered potatoes, we have a beetroot, we have soft lettuce, we have tomato salad, and we have the potato mayonnaise salad.
One gets to serve at the buffet and you have a seat.
We'll turn it green, so for the flow of the meat. So that card controls the flow of the meat to come on the table.
And am I allowed to choose what's the meat?
Yeah, the meat waiter will be coming with the meat. Eh? If it is chicken, we'll tell you this chicken. Do you want chicken or no? You said yes or no. This ram steak, yes, I want ram steak. Medium, well done or rare, so it depends. But most of our guests here, they like well done. Others, rare, so it varies with the customer.
Churrasco restaurants admits walk-ins from all over the world, allowing Kenyans to enjoy the most loved nyama choma, the Brazilian style.
Every meat has different tastes, yeah? Like the top sirloin and ramsek, they are very juicy and the customer like them. Same to pork ribs, our customer like having the pork ribs. We can sell even more than 20 skewers of pork ribs. We can sell even 100 skewers of chicken thigh. Yeah, 3/4 of our guests, they are Kenyans, can't cheat you, 3/4. Let me just say 95% are Kenyans. Yeah, they're the ones which are controlling the economy of this restaurant.
People like our concept because it's a way they can come for quick lunches, for family celebrations, birthday parties, something quick, and they can get so many different types of salads and meat as well. I'm here in Kenya already 10 years, so I am one of the owners as well from Fogo Gaúcho. So after some time, we saw a great potential in Kilimani, so we decided to open Churrasco Gaúcho. Here you find the assault in Brazilian way, you still get like to give the experience like you are back in Brazil in the past, where Gaúchos used to cut the meat, roast and grilled charcoal, and a bit of that story. So you find a bit of that here, where the Gaúchos prepare the meat, where they cut the way that they used to do hundreds of years ago. So it's very nice.
Yes, and how is the reception here in Kenya? How do people feel about the concept?
They really like, you know. In Kenya, also we have similar things as Brazil. They like to eat, to go out, to drink, and we like to do those things well, to get party, to get together, and it's a market that it peaks very quickly, and people really enjoy the Brazilian way, you know, of nyama choma. He is the same, and as well other cultures, like if you don't like to eat beef, you have a large variety of pork, lamb, prawns, fish. Maybe you don't eat pork, but you get a large variety of beef. You have it. Top sirloin, rump steak, sirloin steak, beefy ribs, and all of those cuts bring a different flavor, a different way to prepare, and really people enjoy it.
You've been here for about 10 years
now. Yeah.
What do you love about Kenya, so apart from business?
The people, they are so, they host you so well, you know, they are very friendly. The culture is similar, you know, like to going out, playing football, playing so many other kind of sport, going out, meeting new people. So I like that.
Yeah. So anyone who's watching right now and wants to know where Churrasco is, would you give us the direction and the address?
Yeah, yeah. Churrasco is in Kilimani. We are off of Agnes Kodak. We are on Galana Road at Galana Plaza on the ground floor. We have an inside area capacity for around 8 people, a terrace for around 90 people, and an open space in the umbrellas for another 60 people. So Thursday and Saturday nights we have live music. Yeah.
I like that idea. The Southern Brazilian concepts brings people together, and that's what Boma is all about. I have been your host, Nelly Milya, and until next week, have a fantastic evening.